Which of the fantasy minis was your favorite?
It was, I enjoyed the Benjamin Button sequence just because it was so strange and it was fun to do with Kristen. She's very good at acting. She acted as a very, you know, distinguished older woman.
There were so many different contraptions because we had to shoot it with a child and then Ben, and then Ben's head was coming through the thing, and it was just like, what are we doing? You have those moments where you're like, what are we shooting right now?
I had to like sort of nestle up to her, and but yet I was like in this little, you know, sort of little schoolboy outfit, but then we ended up replacing my body with that of a 7-year-old girl, so.
Yeah. That's nice. I love it. My favorite is the Spanish mountain man. You do that
yes.
Spanish accent so well.
The ice, Jace, she moves like a woman. I'm Walter Mitty.
Cheryl Melhoff.
I was trying to do like some sort of indeterminate accent that was based on Spanish, but.
Good, it works, yeah. It plays. How much time should a person spend daydreaming?
I guess it depends when you do it, you know? I zone out all the time. And I have, you know, my daughter will say, hey, dad, hello, we're here. And I don't even think I'm zoning out, or I think that I'm pretending that I'm faking it well, but I'm not.
Hello, you still there?
Can you hang on a second?
Barking, gotta smell gas.
God, you're noteworthy.
I just live by the ABCs. Adventurous, brave, creative.
That's everything I want in a man.
Do you have a good zoned out daydream face?
That was it.
That was good.
Sometimes I smile.
I find myself doing that too, which is odd, but whatever.
It's good if you have your phone on, because then it looks like you're talking to someone, but you're really zoning out. Because it looks like you're like, oh my God. But really, you're like totally in another world.
That's a good way to do that.
Yeah.
You avoid a lot of nonsense though.
I'm like, oh, hold on a second. What? She what? Oh, I can't. I have to.
That's awesome.
3, 2, 1, go!
You've been making movies for so long. Are there any places where you're like, ah, this is the last one I'm going to do like this? Or is it super fulfilling now to be in this place?
You know, I don't think I necessarily want to do that every time out to do acting and directing. I think it's not the most efficient way to make a movie, and I really love directing, so I think probably in the future I want to maybe separate it out.
It's really inspiring that he was attached to it in some form or another for a long time and just believed in it and kept going and made the movie that he wanted to make.
You know, it's making movies is a strange thing as an actor because you're trying to just sort of be in sometimes in like, you know, situations that aren't necessarily that organic, but you know, I find when I watch movies, you know, ultimately as a director, you do all this stuff and everything, but ultimately people just want to connect with the people on screen. You know?
Where do we land?
Vito!
I can't believe you actually did the jump in the water.
Yeah, well,
that's amazing.
You know, I'm trying to make it feel real.
Yahoo!